I wouldn't say it was easy. I mean, there was a couple three and outs there early in the game, but I felt like there was a looseness out there on the offensive side. We're confident, and we know we can go out there. If we execute, it really doesn't matter who's on the other side. As long as we do what we're supposed to do, we're going to go out there and score.
Can you just talk about the mood going into playoffs?
I think everyone's just excited. You know, it's been a weird situation that you know you're going to the playoffs for so long. It feels like it's been almost a month that we knew we were doing this, and it's finally here. So I think everybody's just excited to find out who we're going to play, when we're going to play, and just focusing on getting ready for that game.
This is the fifth time that the organization has swept the NFC West. How does that feel, and what does that say about this
one? It's awesome, because I feel like this is one of the strongest divisions in the NFL, and I think last year we struggled in the division, even though we made the playoffs. So I think that says a lot when you can go out there and beat teams that know you better than anybody else. They see you twice a year, sometimes three, like last year. So for us to do that, I think it means a lot.
You finished plus four today, turnover differential, which meant number one in the league for the whole season.
We finished number one. That's
the
awesome.
The previous high was number 11 in 2019. How you've been here all 6 years with Kyle.
Yeah.
How big of a deal is that going to be to him?
It's going to be a huge deal. We literally have a meeting every week dedicated to – hi, George. Dedicated to turnovers. And now that puts us at 10-0 when we were plus in turnovers this year, and I think we were 3-0 when it was even. So, I mean, we're really consistent. When we win the turnover battle, we're going to win the game.
What were the emotions like out there, first game since Hamlin's incident on Monday?
You know what? I you could feel it in warm-ups. Everyone had their shirts on, honoring him. And I think it's been – I think things have taken a positive turn here in the last couple of days. We've seen the messages from him, and everyone's so happy to see that, it's turning a negative into a positive. I feel like at this point everyone is really rallying, or everyone's been rallying, but they're seeing him pull through, and, with each update, everybody is really excited.